happens to be full, feel free to close it for us. Larger electronic devices like laptops must be hidden in. They may not be stowed in your seat back pockets. Federal law does require each person to wear a mask over the nose and mouth at all times throughout our flight, including during boarding, deplaning, and sleeping. This is required even if you have received the COVID-19 vaccine or negative. Once again, welcome aboard.
25. For your continued safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and ensure all carry-on items remain securely stowed and out of the aisle. Once the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign, it will be safe to move about the cabin and gather your belongings. Please use caution when opening overhead vents. Items tend to shift during flight. Please refrain from smoking or vaping until inside the terminal and only in designated areas. You may not use mobile phones and other handheld electronic devices. Please refrain from using laptop computers at this time. If reclaiming luggage, please follow the signs to baggage claim. If you have a connection with another carrier, you must go to baggage claim first to claim your bag. Our uniform representative will be happy to assist you regarding ground transportation or baggage claim. On behalf of our entire crew, we would like to thank you for flying with us today. It's been our pleasure serving you, and we hope to see you on another Allegiant flight soon. Thank you, and have a great night. Thank you.